is the Algoa FM. Top 30. Number 2.
Every time I wake, I can see her dress hanging on the back of the door. I feel like it's staring me down. So I look to the floor. Every time I move, tripping on your shoes. Every time I open the drawer, I let the skeletons out. And we dance through the hall.
Secure World, Saturday morning and the last Saturday of the year. With the final countdown of the year. The top 30 hits of 2018, JP Cooper at number 2 for 2018. It's called All This Love. At 3, Moves, Oli Murs on Algoa FM. Right.
The Algoa FM Top 30.
At number 10 for the year was Pink and Beautiful Trauma. Number 9, perfect duet from Ed Sheeran and Beyonce. Jordan Dysel with Faded Love at 8. At 7, You Are the Reason from Callum Scott. Number 6 for the year, Maroon 5 with a second song on the countdown for the year with Wait. At number 5, In My Blood from Shawn Mendes. At 4, Beautiful Life from Rick Astley. 3 was Oli Murs with Moves. And at number 2, All This Love from JP Cooper on Algoa FM. The countdown powered by CTM. I'm Wayne Hartz. Right, your number one song for the year. Before we do that, there were 37 number ones on our chart for the year, with 13 spending 2 weeks at number one and 24 spending 1 week. As always, the charts are compiled using our own listener research, as well as taking local and international trends into account. 2018, like 2016, did not have one standout obvious number one for the year, unlike 2017's Despacito. We knew that that was going to be number one. This year, we didn't know. Right, the number one song. The concept was inspired by her relationship with her fiancé, best known for playing Juni Korte in Spy Kids films. She says, I want to talk about my relationship with my fiancé in the song, and a cute thing that we do What I taught him earlier on was, you know, I'm always right. I really am. My fiance learned that early on, so any little fight we have, he knows it ends with me being right. I wanted to put that in the song, that I am always right.